Well, hello, hello. What's up, guys? Today I did a leg workout. Yeah. So I'm a CrossFit gym, working mostly with free weights, so no machines today. And here I'm doing a bit of mobility work. I'm trying to work on my ankle mobility, so the knee has to go over the toe with around 5 inches in theory, yeah, in order to maintain the center of gravity exactly in the middle. Yeah. So on the front squat is a bit more easier to do that because the center of gravity is a bit more in front, your bar is in front. Yeah. So I'm trying to keep the elbows up as much as possible and to keep the weight resting on the shoulders. Yeah. So I did that just to open up the hips and to try to go as deep as possible on the squat, yeah, in order to recruit as much muscles as possible, especially in the glute area, yeah? Because this is the main driver. Yeah. So you see in the bodybuilding, we're concentrating on the tempo. Yeah. So I'm going slowly down, concentrate, and then explode up as much as I can. Yeah. So slowly progressing with the weights, I did like 40 kilos, then 60 kilos, and now I'm doing 80 kilos. Still keeping that form, slowly and controlled, weight on the heel and the knees in the direction of the toe. This is very important, yeah, and chest up. And I'm wearing my belt here to have a bit more support. And this is the last set. I did 2 sets with this weight. This is the 90 kilos. And I could do only like 4 reps on each set. It was a bit crazy. Not gonna lie. Yeah. So still going slow. Thinking about leg press when I drive the weight up. Yeah. So I'm pushing my legs into the ground while maintaining the spine neutral. Yeah. So I'm not putting any pressure on the spine. Just trying to engage my legs. Yeah. So I finished with that one, and the second one, again for the glutes mostly, also for the quads, yeah, is the walking lunges. Whenever I do this, I feel my ass burning like crazy. I feel it pumped. Yeah, it's like a fake booty. So I did 6 walks with this one back and forward, driving the weights up. I think I did 70 kilos the most on this one. Still felt quite easy, but I didn't want to push it because you see I wear that thing on my knee, and because I felt something was off, you know, so that helped for the stability. Now I'm doing the sumo squats. Yeah, this is also a very, very good exercise for the glutes. Yeah, so I'm keeping the hands close, so close grip, and toes outside, much more outside, legs wide, and now the knees will go again in the direction of the toe, and the bar will stay very, very close to my body. Yeah? So I'm all the time touching the legs when I go up in order to keep the center of gravity in the center. Yeah. So again, I'm not putting almost no pressure on the back, so minimum risk on the injury, and just again pushing my legs into the ground. So I'm feeling mostly my legs and my glutes there. Yeah. So this is very important because this is what you want to feel when you do the sumo squats. Yeah. So I'm letting my weight on the heels again, and just driving up. So I did with 120 today. I could have done more though, but still I haven't done this one in so long, so I didn't want to risk it that much. Okay, like that. And now we are doing the hip thrusters, which is an amazing, amazing exercise for glutes. Yeah. So I did the sumo squats. I did 2 sets with maximum, 2 sets with 120. So I worked my weight up until I felt quite comfortable. And I did around 6 reps, I think. And this one, I did 4 sets of around maybe 10, I think. And this was my highest weight, you know, like 70 kilos was enough. Just trying to really concentrate on squeezing the glutes when I go up, yeah, keeping the chin into my chest, yeah, while I'm squeezing my butt up, yeah. So I did now an isolation for the quads here, yeah. So keeping my keeping a straight line from the knee to my shoulders, yeah. I'm trying to only involve the quads here. So this was in a giant set with the next exercises, and you'll see it now, yeah, after. Just working the quads. I put just 10 kilos, yeah, it was enough for me. It was still too much. And then this is the second exercise in the giant set. Giant set basically means you do a few exercises one after the other with no break. Same like a circuit or a superset, but superset is only three exercises. Yeah. So this is the giant set or a tricep or whatever you want to call it. Doesn't matter. So I did the hamstrings on the TRX while maintaining my hips up. Yeah. So this is explosive pistol squat. Yeah. On the TRX again. Just focusing a bit on the explosion, and was really nice for my quads. I actually felt them really nice after this. So I did around 10 on each leg, and all these giant set I did 3 sets of each exercise. Yeah. So hopping like a bunny there. It felt really good. I felt really a good pump from these ones, especially. You know. Yeah. Whoop! Almost there. Anyway. And see you next time.